Futures and options on futures trading involve substantial risk and is not a suitable investment for all types of investors. Past results are not necessarily indicative of future results. When I use the word I in this video, it refers to what I teach in my charting course or what I offer in my twice daily oral and written updates. Prices shown on charts and quote boards are in real time and take into account all known activity up to this point in time. And if you'd like to read more of this disclaimer, simply hit the pause key.
Good day, all. Ira Epstein of Linn Associates with your morning flash update for this Friday, the 28th of September, 2018. We're about 9:12 a.m. Central Daylight Time. So the stock market broke early on, has had a small rally back, and then starting to slip again. It's slip slide day. It's the end of the month. What do you expect? You're going to get a lot of evening up today. People close their books. Be ready for that. Silver putting on a heck of a performance. And if you're going to look at a chart, take a look at your gold-silver ratio, which has been coming the other way now. Maybe this is where the base metals come to life. Copper certainly acting better, even with no trade deal with Canada, even with all our problems with China. It's still acting quite good. The dollar up strongly. Why? If you get my market letter, you know that I wrote about the Italian situation. And what happened there is the new coalition government went ahead with what they promised to get into power. They're going to increase their spending to 2.4% of the GDP. That's their proposal. Doesn't mean it'll get through the EU. What that does is that sets up a problem, and that has put a lot of pressure on the euro currency over the past 2 days. British pound down 86 today. Still more Brexit issues, of course, going on. And if you look at the energies, they're just not backing off at all. This market is building in that next week the Iranian oil comes off the market. Now, you got to be a little cautious here. It's the old buy the rumor, sell the fact. We've known that that oil is going to come off. The market is now rallying up. Does it hold that? That's one of the things I always look at. In the grain market at 11 o'clock today, you're going to get the USDA stocks report. Keep your eye on that. University of Michigan Consumer Sentiment Index came out today. And if you take a look, 100.1 versus the preliminary was 100.8. They expected that. So down just a fraction, but still pretty good. People are still feeling good with all that's going on. Current conditions, 115.2, a little less on the prelim. 90.5 on the index versus the 91.1. Personal income spending. The income first was up 0.3. They expected up 0.4, a little less than they thought. The spending's right in line, and month-over-month index came in flat. They expected it up 0.4. Stats Canada today reported their economy grew greater than the expected 0.2%, setting up the idea that the Bank of Canada, as early as next month, might raise interest rates. French consumer spending data showed that August spending rose 0.8, better than the forecast of 0.3. Germany, their unemployment keeps falling down. That's a good sign. Now the rate's 5.1 versus the 5.2 expected. UK posted a 0.4% GDP growth over the quarter, same quarter a year ago. Year on year, it was up 1.2. But remember, Brexit. As early as today, text of the new trade deal with Mexico may be finally released, and that's going to cause a fight in Congress because the way it looks, of course, Canada's not part of that, and that will create an issue. I want to remind you that my charting course, a lot of you watch me and you know that I have a charting course that I really put a lot of effort into. Now, I'm offering a special just into early October. If you use the code SAVE40, save 40, and you put that in, if you go to our website to buy the course, you will get $40 off the normal $129.95. It includes $60 worth of charting software with it. If you haven't had my research, it includes 30 days. That's another $60 value. Frankly, I think the charting software, the one that we give, is almost a $99 value. You get that, all the videos, and there's hours of videos, and that's how you learn what I do. You see what I do, then we give you the charting software, and it will go back in time, so you're doing the same thing, and then you can bring it right up to date. You don't have to do anything. It's all there in the data. How do you get it? Go to our website, www.irapstein.com. All you need to do is that. You can always call my staff, and under the word education on our website, you'll see it. You can also click up here. Remember the keywords, save 40. I'm Ira Epstein. You have a great weekend.